Morning, Frank.
This is the story of Kevin, a 12-year-old who lives in the ancient and historic town of Kilkenny. But Kevin is a dreamer, and his daydreams constantly get him into trouble, at school, at home, or on the playing field. The trouble really starts when Kevin gets the leading role in the school play, which is about the famous Kilkenny harp. Kevin's father, who works in the museum, has arranged for the school to borrow the harp, but somebody somewhere is determined to wreck the performance. That's when Kevin's dream of being a hero becomes a reality and hurls him headlong into a real-life adventure.
Eirik Suess, Kevin.
Willis, I got Kent Town, meet us at 3 in the clock.
Tommy, baby.
I beg to know, like a scullery, ten zipper.
Oh, Tommy, Tersha, please bring it.
Connor, on phone. Kevin, look at toast, as you do.
My little later.
Ready for tonight?
Oh, yes. Just a few problems to sort out.
You mean the harp?
Oh, no, no. This. Oh. He's not great by any means.
Yeah, well, don't worry about the harp. I'll have it ready for this evening. Isn't she a beautiful piece of work, huh?
If it takes longer, couldn't we use the harp without the missing keys?
No. Look, you see, without the keys, useless. But with the keys, beautiful. But don't worry. I'll have the keys back and ready in time for the performance.
Kevin.
second in this great cycle race. It's Kevin out there in front, his friend Jerry in along the inside. And on their bicycles, a container for refreshment. But they don't want refreshment now. They want victory. And it's Kevin out in front, but there's very little between him and Jerry. They are wheel to wheel. And as they race down towards the finish, it's going to be very exciting here because the judge will have a difficult job. They're coming down to the finish now. The judge is over on the right. It's Jerry. But no, it's Kevin. Kevin has won. Kevin is the winner.
Kevin!
Kevin! Kevin! Right, Togo, Kirkulagang. August guarantee the Kayla again for into one. So free shin. So free shin. Go on.
The free shin kai she the Kayla Yarek, Quintel Koma.
Come on. Share. Share. Anish, she O Lord Fainton Kirkle Shaw, August she O Lord Fainton Kirkle Shaw. Anish, Taring on Lena, P R Ingrook Le O, August Toga Raige Goody Q.
Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to present at great expense the amazing, incredible, unbelievable, one and only Javon. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like you to welcome the amazing, astonishing, awe-inspiring wonder of the century, Connor.
Kevin.
Sha.
I couldn't be a Kester. Ta RQ Coram Le.
Ta RQ Coram Le.
RP.
Oh, Sha. Ta RQ Coram Le. RP.
Cat. Messing before to coward. Sha. Suus.
Walker. Sleeve works the curtains.
Now, are you feeling better? Then get out of my way. I have some important arrangements to make.
This lever is for the scenery.
Shut up, Orgox. The arrangements.
Ah, yes.
Now, as you know, the crew's berthed in 3 days' time. Please, darling, I can't hear
you. Oh, look, I have to go and get the costumes ready. I'll see you later. Okay.
She celebrates at the palace as a recent
Kevin, I'll bloody birch, I swear!
Top run normally, my was Omelon, food, God! Stupid, silly, boring play!
Stop this behaviour at once!
Liam, thanks very much.
For the two, that's 190.
No, I get it.
Aren't you in the play this evening, Liam?
Oh, what part do you have, Liam?
Oh, I hear Liam is playing the king. What, with crown and everything? What happened to your glasses, Liam? Níl sin ná hín rud a dhéanú is.
A cé dhéanana cro mar sin. Golé! Golé nu mé.
Ní mar an cúna is sin, Kevin. Tá garda a hálann seo, is fear dom an scéal inseachta.
Amadán, fiú, go! Look, you go around that way. I'll go after her.
Thank you.
Gotcha.
Got it!
Getting so late.
I think we better say goodbye to the play.
We are now running 1 hour, 22 minutes, and 34 seconds late.
Shut up.
Kevin!